Bye guys!
O nga na nalang daw paman mo?
Bye na gali!
Tala-tala!
What's up? So since kay gahiman mog ulo, lecturean lang mo namo. First, you have to remember that when you think it's resolved, it's just saloon.
Nagbuang naman ta guys.
But then again, ang wika ay dapat nating pahahalagahan sapagkat ito ay nagsisimbolo sa ating pagka-Pilipino. Darla.
But then again, anya na ng Pilipino, okay, we have a topic at hand here, dili at feet.
Sige mong mulantaw pa mo? Gahit yung kayo mag-ulo sa. So, ano lang. Contemporary art is the art of today, produced in the second half of the 20th century or in the 21st.
Contemporary artists work in a globally influenced, culturally diverse, and technologically advanced world. Their art is a dynamic combination of materials, methods, concepts, and subjects that continue the challenging of that was already well underway in the 20th century.
Nasa mangihi sa ako
dito. Nasa ako dito.
Bye!
Bye!
A few moments later.
Pagpuyo dito, pagpuyo dito. Hindi kang mama ron. Pagpuyo abnormal ay pagkuan ba? Anki ka ha?
One eternity later.
So, you see...
Hi guys!
Wait, hi bitaw! Ano ka rin naman ka naabot?
You see?
Hi guys!
Hi guys! Bitaw, anong karun pa man ka?
Nalam, di mo laki sa patagad.
At least nabot, di ba? Siya!
Kala ko ikaw ay akin. Totoo sa aking panengen.
Ah, na miss. Iwi.
Sagod ka dira. Uy, nabuang
hi,
ka.
Hi, Eve!
Hi, Eve!
What's up guys, it's your boy Kibuloy.
Kibuloy! Boy, si Rano!
And today, Nami Kaibo.
Mas may bag to air. Secret Gani!
God Cassie! My God Cassie!
You don't know the liar is my fake. It's the Cassie in fake. In Drisha mukhang dragon. This is my liar is the make. It's the fake in my life.
Big fail kay ganina kay doge kinaabot si Bam Bam terus bum 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 bum.
Bye guys. Taglantaw pa day mo. Kay ajo ko niyo ay. Since gahit man mo ulo, since nagkapahan man mo niya.
Tang dela kang Pilipina.
Lantaw nila.
Ba.
Pagtarong putoy. Andi na ta maglagoy ka apoy nga nam day.
Scene 1 Apple take 2.
Today, we'll introduce a very talented contemporary artist.
He is a performer, a singer,
a dancer,
an actor.
Nana may idea kung kinsa mo ka day. May pa mo na may idea. Ako kay idea na roya kung gilis tagtiga.
Ano ba lang tapo man mo? Semoso. Tapin.
Ano yun? Namang lihok na ta kay I smell okay. Graduation.
Na,
pero ang pandya,
leo talaga mo. Ako pa daw ng
2, 1, go!
Walang pangabay!
Bye guys! So unfortunately, gibagyo mi karon and na-postpone ang among interview sa among artists.
So we'll see you again tomorrow na lang.
Bye!
Bye guys! So tomorrow na and
today, makita na to among the invited featured artists and our featured artists is very very humble occasion.
So kinsa excited?
Oh, I know, me.
So kami lang how at the makita ni sa to featured artist na.
So brand kasi ako sa bay, hindi ko siya book.
Ayo, as in.
Idol lang.
Talented ko kayo.
Idol ako siya.
Hakot yata ng talent sa world, guys. Nagpaulan si Lord of Talent dito. Kasarap na mulamoy siya dito.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
Well, kami, natulog na bulbiya, May. So, morning, tao rami ron.
Amigo, sa dahil ko siya.
Dari, may singer po dali. Actor. At kami, mga tao rami ron.
Really?
Kanang nasa siya yung sports, di ba?
Oh!
Sports!
What is it?
He's here.
A few inches later.
Bye guys. Mga gay kulo. Are you ready to meet our artists? Ooh. In 3, 2, 1!
So, hi, it's me. I know you know me, and ako bang Juno sa inyong artist? Ako ay artist!
Yay!
Hi! So, anong may paglilingkod ko sa inyo?
Yes, the amazing human being that we're talking about last time?
Yesterday.
There's no other than... Relax.
Okay. Karon kay... Gahay ang magulo. Nadayon ang interview ni Chermo. So mag-formal ta. Formal. Okay. This super calibragilistic expialidocious person here with us is a singer, a dancer, an actor, a Broadway diva, a journalist, and also a teacher in profession. Wow.
Saan ang super galing sa to? Ayaw ko balon sa to.
Taas pa kaya.
Ito, matag gusto mong talent, sir? Isang dancer na good. Ang saon din. Bitaw. Thank you for that. Ang magiging ka na lang yung mga research niya. Pataka or gusto niya.
So teacher, if you were to describe your feelings right now into a color, what would the color be and why?
Unsa daw to, Bisaya abi?
Unsa daw kunay color ni imo?
Sa color nga ang
ma-represent sa kung na-feel ka ron. Color yellow. Because happy ko. Happy kay ko karong adlaw, karong mga panahon. I'm so happy. Color yellow. Thank you so much. Okay, start. This super califragilistic expialidocious person here.
It's super califragilistic expialidocious.
Here with us is a singer, a dancer, an actor, a Broadway diva, a journalist, and a teacher by profession. Wow. Pina Broadway diva. A super Cali nun sa daw.
Cali.
Anyways.
So, can you introduce yourself, teacher?
Katumo na to. Bitaw, my name is Moses Dingal Ayaay. I am a son of a mechanical engineering graduate. My mother is a nurse and a psychology graduate as well. Of Suliman University. Both of them graduated from Suliman University. Then I am now teaching in senior high school and rest with Pasio College and the local coach of ABC Senior High. All the club ng lagi, maka-flattered. Dayon.
Yesterday, we have introduced to you the definition of contemporary arts and the different forms of contemporary arts like visual and performing arts.
Okay, the visual arts are the paintings and sculptures, while the performing components of contemporary arts are singing, dancing, and acting.
Okay.
So, let's start the question, sir. What type of art do you do, sir?
Well, I'm actually into arts, good kayo, like painting and drawing and calligraphy. But I think I'm more into performing arts because I really love acting and singing. Every time I hear songs, every time I hear someone sings, when you hear them, that's a good voice. When you hear a person sing, even if you cannot see them, if you haven't seen them at all, makita nimo ang emotions and tingin mo. And that's something that we should look forward to when we sing. It's the soul, ang unod sa imong kanta.
So, teacher, who and what are your influences for doing this type of art?
My influencers, mga YouTubers, Well, my influencers, first of all, would be my family, especially my dad. My dad has been singing with me since I was an infant, siguro. When you cry, you sing eh. You cry, you sing. Maoy di ay. Bitaw, when I was a baby, sige lang kong hum. And my dad taught me how to sing as well. My dad taught me how to blend, how to harmonize music. He taught me how to play piano. My mom, yabag si mami. And also, after him would be my uncle, my dad's brothers and sisters. They all sing, they are all members of the choir. Of their religion. And after them, when I was in college, in high school and elementary, I've been joining singing competitions, representing my school. And college, because of Mr. Henry Mark Pasito, the director of Pasito Pasito College, he discovered our talents, especially when we were able to direct, I was able to direct with him and Mr. Danver Maravilla of Jerem Mystery the Pitan City. The first ever ABC Night Sulok sa Lapyahan musical show. It was a collaboration of both the dance troupe of ABC and the singing chorale of ABC as well as our class. And from that day on now, gama ang among barkada. And we call our barkadas the Team Tahongs. Hi guys, if you are seeing this, I miss you so much. Apas ako na Cebu. Anyways, and after that, a year after, I was able to get the lead role of Julian Balmaceda's Sino Ba Kayo? It's a theater play that was directed by none other than Christy Angel Alinsu. I know you're gonna watch this one day. tumorot ako sa interview kanila. Bito, it's my honor though. It was all because of you and Sir Mark and my father who really opened my doors towards reaching my full potential in this talent, in this career. No? You also have your talent. Wala, sir. Wala akong talent, sir. Wala akong talent. Wala, oy. Oy, dili, oy. We all have that. We all have that. I think, kailangan mo
kami gawas.
Pagawas awesome. Na na. Pugas na na. Gawas. Pinapush na na. So, kanala, guys. So, motto ko mga influencers and what influenced me. Kasi buog what mo to write. My what would be my love for music. Because when you sing, it should be from the soul, eh. Have you ever experienced that nga? Pag makadungog mo sa kanta, eh. Okay,
I go to the point. Lang
lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang
lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang lang.
Yes, I have. Her name is a very well known here in Diwali City, Violeta Rosal. Yes, Mom Violi Rosal. I was able to work with Miguel Berganza as well. We were able to work with him, a choreographer of Miss Saigon, US based, no? A Siliman graduate. Siya mo director, tapos we worked with him sa musical review of Give My Regards to Broadway. Dito jud na mga Violi Rosal when I was in grade 4 to grade 6 jud ko naka voice lesson mo niya parang the singing jud ka nang from the insides kana. And now the thing about that, I've been applying that right now karon sa ako ang mga estudyante sa grade 4
dito.
Club. Awkward kayo. Okay, sir, di ba like yung ka, performing arts mong prepare, so atong types of performing arts, insay kayo mas prepare pa dyan?
Go on, good. Singing and acting. Singing. So, kibali kung type, I think is musical, a type of performing arts, Broadway musical.
Yeah, Broadway musical.
Pero
nakasaya
naka mga theater, musical,
drama, ano? Rent, yes, I tried that in high school. I joined Rent. It's a Broadway musical. It talks about AIDS back in 1995. It's the first movie. It's the first Broadway musical about AIDS.
Samples at church.
Samples.
525,600
minutes. How do you measure life here in life?
Kusa ala ka. Anyways, so, maganda tana.
Pohon.
Pohon.
So kani ng pangtana sa yos.
Pilo ako nito ganon. Bulbon mo. Seriously,
what inspires you to do this kind of art? Kisa mag-inspire nyo mo?
Really, nigga?
Yes, hapak. Boan, kala lagi akong love sa art, siguro, jud. Kanahan siya kay ko. Especially na mga natapukan ko mga artists like Ma'am Angel, Sir Aldrin, Teacher Faith, no? Tapos daghan kayo mga enthusiast. Dami kayo paminawon nga, daghan ka yung ganahan sa kabutang ay yung ganahan. Oh. Dami kayo katuluan sila. Maybe, usap po na sa mga rason na magandahan siya po kayo kung mapabilin sa ABC. To teach them, to teach more people, to appreciate performing arts.
Tulo ko, sir.
Sure! See you at auditions. Ay, yun ang auditions eh. Di ba ko man ang auditions?
Di ba kayo mag-audition naman sa acting?
Audition to, ma'am? Audition to, ma'am?
Wala ka ng talent. Special. Uy. So, ganiya lang tasig pangutan ah. Mga ako sa atate, igutom na dyan kayo ko.
We're back. Stay tuned. Oh la la. Yes. Oh la la. Yes. Thank you.
Alright, we're back. Busog na si Jamie. So, teacher, continue ka sa interview, okay?
Sige, game. Sir, unsay message ni mo i-deliver sa mong audience through sa mong pag-perform.
Message, no? It would be that never stop achieving your dreams and never stop believing yourself. Because if you think that people can do something, then so could you. If you think that hindi ka kasing because wala ko itingo, hindi ka ka-dance, hindi na kakabalo mo sa'yo, no? All of you can dance and all of you can sing.
I'll try my best. Next time.
Next time. Manaya, ano kita ba?
Every artist wants to be known for their craft. Di ba po? What message do you want to convey to your audience?
Scene 1, Apple, take 2.
So, every artist wants to be known for their craft, di ba po?
Mm-hmm.
Ikaw po, teacher, how do you seek out opportunities to be known?
As of the moment, I have been rebuilding, or let's say, I have been establishing the Glee Club of Andres Bonifacio College, Senior High School Department. I've been opening auditions for everyone to give them equal chances na maapil sa Glee Club. Tapos, which is under the Thespian Guild, of course. I've been choosing the best singers. Singers that are bendable. Bendable meaning matrain. I've been choosing them wisely para musunod sa mga yapak, sa mga tao, mga ganahan, mailahan sa. So, para na kumarang biyabura akong first step. I don't know that every dream, big dream, starts with a single sleep, a single step. So my first step would be kana opening auditions para mailhan sila, para mailasab ko.
So sadly, happy naman tayo kumain para sa relasyon ni niya ni.
Relasyon sa banya.
Kumain na.
Dilapdan ni kama.
Wala kang gisreng ngalan. So
wala jan lang.
Pero dili tama goal. Kay mukanta si Chermo!
Hindi ay? Kaya kanta na ito yung concert. Perform na sir.
Si Awa.
Sample.
So I got your love and the chances of finding someone like you.
Yeah! Sorry, sorry. Wala. Wala sa ayos. Wala per ass.
So, everyone! Kailan naman magkusa si Chermo?
Ang imo history yung sabi
na. Ako ni Bala.
So,
Thank you kayo for the chance to give me this opportunity na ma-interviewin you guys. I never done this before. Ganit yung kanyang topic. But thank you kayo guys na kanyang chance. At least, people may know singing, para sa ako, the message that I will convey magod sa mga tao ng ganahan ko musing would be that to tell people it's not about the talent, it's about the confidence, it's about building your confidence. Kasi if you really like something, you'll pursue it no matter what happens.
So, thank you.
Inspiring.
Thank you,
Short
time interview.
Busy ka na
ro. Kaayo, Jude,
no?
So, thank you, Jude, teacher. So, that's end our vlog and thank you everyone. So thank you everyone and
goodbye.
Peace out.
Bye.
Di ba kay dapat kay goodbye.
Hi
guys. Hi.
I can show you. Oh, yabag si Bongbong.